Well, what a cracking fish, and what a way to be testing the new liquids from DNA. This one, rig-wise, this is just Ronnie Wig with a crayfish wafter, tipped off with a little bit of pink, and this one has been dipped in the new cayenne pepper. And then I'm using crayfish pellet, and that's just been completely soaked in the crayfish spod hydro. So yeah, the session's going really well. I've had a few so far, but yeah, what a start, and what a lovely, probably mid-20 common. Happy days, well chuffed for this one.